usually for a lot of women, you find that when they realize their partner is cheating, instead of attacking the issue head on and going directly to their partner, they would rather try to find out the identity of the lady he's cheating with, and in most cases would attack the lady, sending her threatening text messages, sending people to physically assault her, and so on and so forth. Johnny thinks that that's a way to instill fear in the other woman, so she would realize that where she's going is a dangerous place, and so she should not even think of doing that. Now, there's a big story in the news. The First Lady of Lesotho is facing charges of murdering her rival. Now, 2 days before her now husband, who's the Prime Minister of Lesotho, was sworn in as Prime Minister, his wife was shot dead. And even though other people have been investigated, now it looks like all daggers are pointing at her as being the one who actually took the life of the man's wife, who, by the way, was in the process of filing for divorce from her estranged husband. And so the question again is, why should women, or why do women even attack the rival when it's the man who is the one causing the havoc in the relationship? I have Counselor Lutruth joining me here. And for those of you who may not know him, even though I'm sure you do, he is a marriage counselor. He's been married for how many years? I care for you to be a counselor, you should be married 25 years. Is it true?
Said by who?
Is it true?
Then all the Roman fathers should stop blessing marriages, because they have not been married for 30 years.
Married for how long?
I only say this when people are ready to give me anniversary cake.
Okay.
And
also, I have Empress Kukua, and she's a presenter with GM Radio in the UK, London to be precise. Good to have you in the studios.
Thank you.
And you are married as well.
Yes, I am.
Okay, how long have you been married for?
3 years.
3 years.
No, women, you know, why?
Okay.
The symbol of marriage is not there. So
that's your
problem. What's your problem?
It's not only for marriage.
You see her mind.
Counselor, relax.
No,
it's not only for marriage.
Correct what she just did.
It's for people in relationships. So if you're being cheated on, who should you attack?
You are saying this to me by yourself.
Who should you attack? The man or the woman? I'll start off with you. You've been married for 3 years. How long did you date before getting married? I'm prying a bit, but 2 years.
Yes.
Within those 2 years, did your partner ever cheat? Did you ever suspect?
Yeah, I did.
How did you handle it?
Actually, I would go to the woman if the woman knew that I was with him.
Before getting
that means
the man.
I know her.
Wait, when you say you
do, you
know
get
her,
it? I know. We both know each other. You know I'm dating counselor.
Okay.
You know I'm with counselor.
Yeah.
But you still go around and, you know, go out with him.
That's when.
That is when I'll come to you.
Why would you come to the woman? What would you? How would you handle it? What would you say to the woman?
I mean, why would you do that?
So you come to me.
I wouldn't do it personally. So I'm not expecting. Everyone is obliged to do whatever they want to do.
Okay.
So I expect a friend. Not a friend as such, but you knowing that I'm dating someone.
Uh-huh.
You going back and being with him. I don't think that's a
point. So you go and ask her why she's dating
you. I mean, I'll face you.
I want to understand. So I'm the one who is cheating with your husband.
I'll ask you why. I mean, why? And I'll try to stop you. But sometimes it doesn't work. I'll tell you my peace of mind.
I see.
Probably it might be anger.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. But after that, I don't think I'll go back to it or come back to you.
What if I don't leave him?
Oh, I'm not coming back to you.
So then?
The rest is my husband.
Okay. So you attack the woman first before you go to your husband.
Yeah.
I see.
That's what I do.
And if you go to your husband, you're not worried that that would anger him and he'll leave?
No, he can't leave.
But if he finds out that you went to attack the woman?
He can't do fuck all.
Hey.
Nah.
Why can't he?
He can't do anything.
Because he knows he's upset.
He knows he's in the wrong anyway.
And, only if you have evidence.
Probably I caught you too.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So the evidence is there.
Let's just say that you meet them in town, having lunch, holding
hands.
It's
happened before, yeah.
It's happened to you before?
Yeah, it
Tell
has.
Me about it.
Yes, I faced the girl because I knew her. And she knew I was with him. So, yeah.
Okay.
And I spoke to her. And
in front of your man?
Yes.
Are you talking about my husband, Alikoda Inashi?
Dahabija Inashi.
You spoke to the girl?
Yeah, I did, actually.
That was your husband?
Yes.
You were married at that time?
Yes.
And your husband
together.
Was working with...
I mean, I've got three kids. So, no, I had two then.
You were married?
Yes.
Okay. And you saw them holding hands?
Not holding hands, in the car.
Oh, you saw them in his car?
Yes.
Mm. I see.
Yeah. So, nah, I've got the right to confront.
You done what?
I mean, I did confront.
How? Tell me, like, did you get first?
You pulled a girl out of the house or something?
Oh, that.
No physical?
No physical. No. I spoke to her. Uh-huh. Answered politely.
But
why?
Address Bella. This why is Bella in the car. Address her.
Why you what?
I mean, you know, why are you with my husband?
Who?
Okay.
Yeah. But then, since then, it happened cool. If it's happened there, probably behind
then
my back.
He's become maybe
my husband apologized.
Thank you.
In front of the girl?
Thank you.
Not in front of the girl.
How did he take it when
you
were...
So you think you won?
He can apologize. He did apologize.
Doesn't mean anything.
How did he react at that point when you were asking the girl?
He was so quiet. He was quiet throughout.
So the girl left immediately?
Yeah.
To where?
And you sat in the car?
No, I did not. I had my car. I did not sit
so the girl
in
the car.
Oh, so what? You followed them and then you stopped them in the middle of
it
the road?
It happened in a way that I was going to pick my daughter from school, uh-huh, and he didn't know. Uh-huh. So I was there and uh-huh, he, you know, was coming through.
Uh-huh. Oh, he was also coming to pick your daughter?
Pick my daughter.
With his girlfriend?
Yes, with wow, a girl.
Which is very good.
But we had an argument.
There was an argument. The morning.
It was, so he didn't know that I was going to pick my daughter up. So yeah, that was when it happened.
And you disgraced yourself like that?
I did not disgrace myself.
And your husband?
No,
still,
she didn't disgrace myself. I
didn't
disgrace
myself. No, but that's the biggest disgrace.
But girl, oh, you bad. You go as far as
you can. You beat a side chick. Hey, side chicks, get ready. Go to the gym. Such things, discipline them.
I wouldn't beat. No care. Wait, if I wanted to.
If you want,
you can't.
I mean, I could have.
Would you organize people to discipline?
I don't have time.
No. Yeah, but what if the girl never leaves?
Fine. The girl has no left.
That's up to them.
Like, oh, tickling yourself
that's
and laughing.
Up to them.
Okay.
That's up to
but
them.
As long as you've not caught them.
Even if I do again, even if I see them too.
Are you tired?
Would you walk?
Jacket. I wouldn't walk. No.
You never leave your man for cheating.
Never.
Oh.
Never.
Oh, even
never.
If he's telling this girl, I'm leaving my wife, my marriage is not working.
He will leave me.
Hey, this he can't do that. This man, if
he can. But I won't go. The thing is, I won't leave.
Why won't you leave?
I won't leave.
If he's making you unhappy, he's cheating on you, embarrassing you.
I won't leave.
Okay, we'll come to that. Why you won't leave, counselor? Welcome. And you're back interjecting as usual.
Oh,
that's for Valentine's Day. We'll talk about that later.
Oh,
but this is a woman who has actually.
Because that's what TV said. I can't paper one year, I'm
going to focus.
Hey, I mean, thanks. So why is that Valentine? I just connected my mind to this story she said.
Who says she's actually her mind?
A year ago, Valentine like that, I witnessed a short girl like this, mm-hmm, but didn't have enough breasts like you. She.
Okay, can we not talk about body parts? Please? No, we're focusing
this is what is on TV. Charlie, Samo
we're focusing.
Let your honey tomorrow. Uber for Samo machine.
Okay, so what happened?
I met something like this and
someone, please.
I mean, she didn't have enough body like you.
It doesn't matter.
But the one in the car had body. It was Hank. Hey, micro care. I'm not here. Never that time. Cinema show and the thing standing outside pulling what it is inside the back. And I intervene. Okay. Hey, madam, car no call. Because she's comfortable in the car. You understand?
Yeah.
So this Valentine, those of you who want to attack side chicks, I want to encourage
why
you.
Why are
that,
women so comfortable?
Don't make that silly mistake. Because side chicks are blessed by God. They are protected by the scripture. They have license to operate. And if your husband, like me, is not having a side chick, you need to rather begin to organize prayer and ask, why me? That I walk like this, nobody else is ready and interested in me. My wife starts, why me?
No, but
why
naturally,
Lord?
Every human being will have more than one person interested
in
you.
No. You see, one of the mistakes you don't know is that, learn this, and you are girls and women watching me. No man can ever love one woman till they die. Any man who does that is a fool. All those who are telling you and preaching, I've been with my wife for the last of my life, and my interest is not anywhere, it's because they are sick now. And in their life of sickness,
They are sick. There are people who have been married for 35 years. 40
if
years,
they are married 35 50
years.
Years. No, they are not talking after 35 years. Ask them when they started 2 years, where they say what they are saying. If it is not diabetes, Then it is God.
There are people who are healthy and fine.
Oh, no, no. When is
and they're celebrating their anniversary.
No, no, their sexual life has even come. Like, take what I show you. If you are passing your wife back, traditional translation, and you go, no, you know, so you fire and the girl goes like, wow, mommy, daddy, papa. But at this age, you will call, ah, mommy, I'm in here, can I tell you? You know, so actually, they get to that stage and they tell you, I've been with my wife for 35 years now, and I have no heart for any other woman again.
So,
now,
let me tell you, a man must cheat?
It's not, you see, when you say a man must cheat, today, this particular topic that a wife like this lady who chanced on another lady in the car.
I didn't chance on her.
But what did you do?
I just confronted her.
No, no, you
yeah, but you said you
chanced on her.
Yeah, well, so, I met them.
Jack yes, and so that's no. No, 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 no. Yeah, that is a chance on because so in the first place, it's disrespect to your husband.
To what?
And I think if you leave here, you should go and apologize
wait,
to
wait, disrespect
your husband.
To your husband for what?
Bella! Well, Bella, you see, let me
for
sit
what?
Upright.
No, can you?
I'm explaining to you that me, there's somebody in my car. Then all of a sudden, with your disrespect, because every woman, if you want to, you're married to work. The only thing you need to give your husband is not love, because you can't love a man. It's
okay.
Respect.
Okay.
So somebody's in my car. Whoever the person is, who dare you walk to the car?
When I have evidence that you're cheating
no,
on me with
what is
person?
The evidence? What is the evidence?
I've seen text messages. I know.
You, from
but
whose phone?
No, who know?
Text messages from whose phone?
From his phone.
Do you not have that? Do you not have rights to my phone?
No, but
no, do you have rights to my phone?
Phone.
No, do you
phone,
know any other means?
Other ways.
Any other means you are using? Do you know it's infringement on my personality and my privacy? Bella, we are not talking about talking jolly here. We are talking about husband and wife. Then you can walk
I
to the car.
I have investigated and found
no, hello,
out
hello.
That you're cheating.
Even
when
you tell
I've
somebody,
you.
If you even tell somebody to follow me, do you know what it means? So, yesterday a lady called me, and she was shocked that the husband has planted recorders in their home. Following her conversation, this is a stupid man, bull. Because in the first place, anytime you feel you are not this girl is too precious for me, and anybody else in the man's side, once you feel Bella is cheating on me, somebody else is loving Bella, it means you are not qualified to manage Bella. But when it comes to the woman's side, when you find a lady in my car, how dare you confront her? At best, good morning, girl. How are you? Hey. Our husband, I didn't know you come and pick the kids. I'm doing it on our behalf. This is a sensible, well-trained, cultured wife. The lady is not your focus in the first place.
Okay, wait.
You understand?
Not to interject, but what if you meet them kissing? Or
if you meet me kissing Bella, do you know what I'm doing?
What are you doing?
I'm kissing Bella.
Exactly.
Is it your mouth kissing Bella?
Hey.
In Mount Abu. Have I borrowed your lips?
Well, if you met your wife kissing someone,
exactly.
That's what will you do?
Nothing. You see, I'm telling you, marriage is supposed to have some level of maturity. It's not for children. That is why cheating can never happen in boyfriend-girlfriend talking relationship. Cheating is part of marriage.
God, I'm not accepting that.
It is not your acceptance. Obada, obanina. Both okay, I mean, I would like a car worry. Oh, but few of you, a machine shut out the money. Listen carefully. What I'm saying is that watch carefully. What I'm saying, you don't understand it, but when you get there, you understand that cheating only happens when you are in a committed relationship. Okay. And remember that the evidence of cheating is not when you say I have it, but it is when, for example, wash her sample is what I'm saying that you meet, like Vicky Zuka's story, where Osofu Prince, in his childish mentality, followed Vicky Zuka to the house of a mother. A certain woman to go and reverse curses. That thing will affect Vicky Zuka for the rest of her life. I keep telling her that she should rather come for sex.
The focus is not on her.
No, because it's the only evidence on social media that Vicky Zuka went to go and beg a woman because
the
woman
this,
came to her
this
school.
This conversation
now,
is not about
no,
her.
No, the woman went to her school to go and then discipline her in the school. You forgotten? And Vicky Zuka watched the woman misbehaving. They didn't ask the student to beat her up. In venue of that privacy. There are two things. If you read it.
Did the woman not have a right?
No, right in my school. You see the problem.
It's not about where I tagged you. It's the fact that I know that you are with
my sister. If you know Bella is going out with George Lutwort, your target is never on Bella.
Okay.
So if any time you see when Vicky Zuka in the first place, if what happened is true in the school, then the girl is very respectful. Because naturally, if you read the rules that I've given to the side chicks, the book I've written for them, we'll publish it on the 6th of March at La Palm Royal Beach Hotel. Now, that's the rules governing the side chick and the things to do. One of the things is that you don't attack the madam because the madam is the one who is making you a side chick. Once there's a wife, that is why you're a side chick. So once you kill the woman or you drive the woman out, you are no more a side chick.
You
and you can't be a wife.
What would you become?
Side chicks don't become wives.
What do they become?
No, you remain a side chick, and no, that's how you can enjoy.
There are lots of women who become wives.
No, no. When you are a side chick, you become a wife, you suffer more than.
Why would you suffer more?
Because, you see, your entry requirement is not supposed to be a side chick entry requirement.
Okay.
A girlfriend is not a side chick. A side chick is only when there's a wife. So once there's a wife, mm-hmm. if there's no wife, you are not a side chick.
Yeah.
So the wife in the question, you are married. You are my wife. I have never taken your chop money to be given to my side chick. So what right do you have? This is a disgrace. And then anytime you confront a side chick in front of your husband or even behind your husband, pick my side chick's number and call her. Hello. Hey, good day, girl. What is your name? I see something type here. Is it Bella or something? Well, you are talking to Mrs. Lutrot. Uh-huh. I want you to know that the man you chat with at night
is
a married man.
Yes.
You are a stupid Mrs. Lutrot. Goat, baby. What do you mean?
I'm sorry, but I will not accept this insult.
Do you know what it means?
It's wrong without insulting. Because I know there are women who will be offended by this.
I want them
so
to be offended.
Do not insult.
No, be offended. Because
there's one lady sitting next to you who has done
it. I want them to be offended to go and beg the husband.
But she's not a goat.
Baby, I can't even offend. In the first place,
sorry.
Bella, are you aware that when you pick my phone and you are able to pick Bella's number,
uh-huh.
that alone shows that me have not protected you, Bella? What if picking the phone was able to... Look, I was in US and some man had the right to call me and say that I was the last person that he wanted to talk to before he go and beat this guy and kill uh-huh. this guy. I said, who? He says, he has suspected in California that some guys are having relationship with their wife. So he's sending the wife's picture to some guys in California. And so when they meet you, the guy, they ask you, do you know this girl?
Mm-hmm.
If you say yes, when was the last time you saw her? Abomboyi, Kagbebo. So who gave you this plan? He said, I spoke to my boss. I said, is your boss a male or a female? He said, your boss is a fool. Because what you are doing right now, your wife, you are suspecting. And to the extent that you want to kill somebody, because it means that you are a murderer. Your wife should be careful living with such a person. So Bella, as a wife, if like Honorable Kendall Pass wife like this, I told her to relax. This is an opportunity to know your husband is a good material in town. So if you are working and you think that you see me and Bella and you have the right to disrespect me by coming to attack Bella, tell Bella, get out of my husband's car.
Uh-huh.
Do you know it's disrespect to me?
To the man.
Ah,
but it's not disrespect.
Let me tell you.
Hold
let me
on.
Tell you Bible.
Well, hold on, please. Hold on. We're taking a quick break. I'm here with Empress Kukua. And Councillor Lucha, were asking that why has it become so easy for women to want to attack their rivals instead of the man who cheated on them? Is it even right in the first place? Let us know your thoughts on social media, TV3 Ghana, and also on WhatsApp. The numbers will be on your screens when we get back. So you're welcome back. It's still TV3 New Day, and we're going straight into your messages to find out what you think about our topic for today. So should women attack their rivals instead of the man they're with who may be cheating on them? This one says, tell him he's lying. What shows a man can't love one woman? And that's a response to Councillor Luchot saying that men can never love one woman in their lifetime. The person didn't leave a name. Good morning, TV3. If she, the lady, knew that I'm married to the man and she decides to go out with him, and I see them, I would ask her why she's doing this. That's Fafa from Aflao. Okay. Hi, Bella. I'll confront the lady if I know her posture. I side with counselor. I confronted my husband's girlfriend and she recorded our conversation and sent it to my husband. You didn't tell us what happened afterwards. Please share the rest of the information with us. Johnny Lante Vanderpoel says, Bella, no blow punches harder than a silent feedback from someone who's been wronged. It loads a burden of guilt on the guilty party. So I think when a woman catches her spouse cheating, she should let him know she's caught him. The husband will eventually apologize. Trust me. Men are always men. I decided not to mind him and always tell him to please protect himself. You told him to protect himself, so he should go ahead and cheat. I see.
Yes.
Deal with your husband if you find him cheating, not the lady. Good morning, Bella. I'm surprised my wife says she supports every word of counselor. She says counselor is the most truthful man she has ever watched on your show. Osman Amadu from WA. It looks like lately a lot of people seem to side with counselor.
No, they are not learning their spiritual
I don't know what
actions.
It is that counselor is doing.
Don't worry.
And Sabit inside Kumasi, attacking the man may lead to them losing the man forever. That's why they tend to attack their co-ladies. But then it's not safe. Daniel Achu says that because she loves him and doesn't want to lose him to the rival, it's like you found a cat or dog coming for your food on the table. You first scare him away and then take the food. Richard Obing says, Rako, the rival is the enemy here, not the man. She feels some precious thing is being taken away from her, mm-hmm. and she needs to attack the source. Okay. Okay. Today's Aluminium says, because you already know of her intentions of being in that relationship, not sure what that means. They have the view that the rival is the problem, and that's why they attacked the woman. Liz Berra says, because women know themselves. So we know that, of course, if a woman is in there, you have to scare the woman away, maybe.
Nothing,
now, Emmanuel Saki
nothing,
says, when your leg slips and you fall down, do you face your leg or the slippery ground? I see.
A sensible question.
I see. Nkata NN says, don't worry yourself for it tomorrow. You can't understand women. Let me see if I have another one as well. Because she loves him and she doesn't want to lose him. I think I read this message already. So we're asking, should the woman attack the rival? Going to let Empress speak?
A summary of the thing. Empress must go and apologize to the husband
for the incident.
Okay. That one must be done.
Counselor, let her talk.
Since the first incident, I don't think I would ever do that again.
Why? What did you learn?
That one I would never
Why won't you ever? Did he confront you? Did he tell you he was obsessed with the way you handled it?
No.
He never talked about it.
He just apologized for what he did.
Okay.
But what did he do?
That was it?
No, tell us. What did your husband do that he was apologizing for?
For cheating. Me,
no.
Seeing
what?
The
you see,
two
this
of
is
them.
Why men, some men are spoiling some girls in town. Because from your story, you say in the morning, you had some confrontation.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So both of you didn't know, because you didn't have good communication at home, how the children would come back home.
Mm-hmm.
Then your husband, who is a qualified man, God bless him, live long, have more women, chase more women by the grace of God,
God
and give
forbid.
You the grace. You see, was able to think that if my wife will not go and pick the kids, let me go. But on the way going, he has somebody to be in the car.
Yeah.
So there are times that we meet people in the car because while we are parked, if it's in the state, you have tickets. But when the people in the car,
excuses.
You know where you are coming from. Anything can happen.
Yeah.
So I put somebody in the car, or I don't want to be alone. The children might be disturbed, and somebody voluntarily decide. Even if no girl is working uselessly on earth, every girl sleeping is a duty. So if this girl have decided to join me to go and pick the kids, and you come, and you are able to do this, your husband need more.
First of all, you are cheating. Why are you including my kids? And that's what women will say.
Exactly.
Go ahead, do whatever you want,
but don't
involve
my kids.
Hello, who has involved your kids?
Ah, you are taking your girlfriend to go and pick up my kid. So then your kids will say, Mommy, I saw Auntie today.
That's okay.
Daddy came with her to pick us up.
Bella,
you should be upset.
Auntie Bella brought me chocolate.
Mm. Yeah.
You should be grateful that Bella is a giver. Because there are some people that they come close to your husband.
Okay.
But like you see, I think that people, you've not understood marriage. And I'm
really?
The reason why I've created a book for this side chick, because formerly they didn't know they are important in marriage. Bible says, and Solomon married how many wives? 700 wives. And got 300 concubines. 300 side chicks. And God
aside
thought
the 700.
You didn't know.
Yeah.
And God thought that David was bad by taking Uriah's wife. So he was bringing Solomon to change the status quo. And Solomon came and broke the status quo. He built a church for the Lord, but had 700 wives, 300 concubines. Hey, how many of you have 300 concubines? No, you can hear you. 300 plus 700. Oh my God, I need that grace. Bella! Don't ever think of attacking any side chick.
I've never said I'm going to attack. Why are you telling me
because
don't ever
think? Because they're putting this negative spirit. She has regretted. She
yeah,
says
but
she's sorry.
Telling her story.
No, she says she has regretted. That's what she told you now. Okay. She will never do that again.
Wait, let me ask something. Did the woman ever try to get in touch with you later on to apologize?
Not to apologize. This is where...
Oh, she got in touch with you later?
Oh, she did. She sent me messages on my
about
Facebook.
About what?
About what was going on. So now, I was thinking I had to speak to my man first.
Wait. When you say what was going on, was she trying to tell you that she's also dating your husband? So she's
yeah.
So she started threatening you, the woman.
Yeah. That's what happened. And I said, no, honey, you will pa fire.
No, but that was good because the girl was going to prove to you, Akeshin, she respects your husband. You see, when a side chick refused to
misbehave, she's threatening
the
woman.
When a side chick, anytime your side chick behaves calmly, and that didn't attack your wife in front of you, it tells you that she's a well-trained girl.
It's because she's guilty.
No, she's not guilty.
She is.
Because your husband.
Why is she shy?
No, in the first
she
place.
She can't
Bella,
afford for society
Bella,
to see that
Bella,
I'm being beaten up.
Are you aware I'm married?
I'm just telling you.
No,
like,
but
she
are you aware
me
I'm married?
Uh-huh.
So when I'm going out with you, and you know you're going out with a married man, don't you know you're going out with a married man?
Of course you
So
know.
When the wife appears, do you feel guilty?
But shouldn't
it's
you feel guilty?
Always the side chicks that keep quiet.
Yeah,
you
because
know
you know you don't have a case.
No,
it's always there.
No. I've met a side chick who said, madam.
It's because you don't have a kid. Who is going to fight for
I
you?
I met a side chick at Zongo Dancing. And when a woman came to the car, see me, I say, hey, may I help you? Chichiru Kunutaho. I depend on Kroma Yebisano.
That's what the side chick said.
Now the woman was standing.
But yes. That's what will anger the wife more, and she will attack you
now
more.
Now who touch who? Where? Sabula kwede na wa. Sabula bibi.
No, but I think that the woman will keep quiet
respect
because
respect yourself and respect.
First of all, if there's a gathering, everybody say, oh, adena usudi obikunechi.
No. Oh, all the people who say, oh, adena di obikunechi in the first place. All those people standing there, they are like the people that Jesus Christ said, if you have not cheated before, be the first to cast the first stone.
Okay.
They are hypocrites. And wabi. So they are just trying to behave like they are the best in town. Me, anytime I see anybody attacking side chick, I go and I salute the side chick and say, Madam Edasi, me fi Madam why? Now come on.
Side chick no name. Do you know why? Why?
I rather, because as a side chick, my intention is not to be married. And let me tell you, Bella, any woman watching me.
Someone wants to get married.
Bella, let me tell you this. Any woman watching me, I hear there's a pastor in town who is going to organize prayers for wives to pray against their side chick. Listen to me.
But wives always go and pray.
Let me tell you. There's no scripture anywhere. You are practicing occultism. No woman, including my wife, can pray to God that God will kill any side chick or stop any side chick. No woman, including my wife.
So a woman can never pray for
her
side chick to die?
There is no prayer of any woman that will affect any woman. Listen to the Bible.
Why?
The only rights God gave to wives is in the book of 2 Peter. It says that if your husband will not live with you with understanding, that is the only time you can hear their prayer. Men are in the image of God. So your husband is your God. So be careful what you do against God.
Let me bring Empress in.
Empress must go apologize.
No.
I insist.
Hold on to that. Did you ever pray about this situation? To see if God can step in and, you know, get rid of the woman?
Naturally, you pray about, for your marriage.
To stop.
No, but you know some women go for... check services and they're like, okay, and she said, "Who knew you'll be here, but
die now,
die now." You see,
that's
why
I let
down those things. Okay,
if you want to cheat, I like that
one. Cheat,
no matter who
no matter what,
kill the hard cheat.
Cheat.
Hey, what's a prayer?
But what I know is he loves me. We've got a family.
If he loved you, would he cheat?
Oh, yes, he'll still do it.
Yes.
Can you let Empress?
I'm a man.
He'll still do it.
So nobody will come on my
and
way.
This time, well,
then why is he cheating? What's he looking for out there?
So this time is even dangerous because. If he's going to cheat behind me, there's no way I have a clue.
Yeah.
Do you get it? This time the love is so deep.
Oh, you know,
I wouldn't realize that he's cheating.
Why? So what are you doing right?
Only God knows.
No, you're respecting. You don't misbehave in public.
No, so you have increased the love. There's no point.
Okay.
So there's no point.
That is why I say, why
no,
should
No, but if the love is so deep, why would he still cheat?
That is what is making the love deep.
He's a man. So are we accepting it? Is that what you're saying, that he's a
we
man?
We don't have to buy
so
it. Yes. What can you do? You can't stop him.
Lonely.
There are men out there who have never cheated.
Hello.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh, there are. There are men who have never.
No, it's yet.
Chami Kwame says he's never cheated
no,
on his wife.
No, I have not cheated yet. Mine is yet.
So that means you are sick.
Master, me I say it every day. And God knows my heart.
Master,
I keep saying every day, that's how I work. I know I'm a cheating. I'm not be able to cheat because I'm a problem.
I see.
She cannot be
in
your chongwa.
They don't want you.
No. She can't be more. She hand to mouth.
Okay. Empress, final words before we go. Yeah. What advice would you give to women out there, especially for you who has experienced this?
And have repented. I mean, use that word.
Yeah. What would you say? We have to wrap up.
I think just focus on your relationship.
On your marriage.
On your marriage.
Thank you.
Just focus.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Focus.
Thank you.
Okay. Even if that woman is trying to get you upset, angry, just focus on him.
Yeah.
And confront the man.
Unless you're the woman and you're not ready to be in that relationship.
Okay.
Yeah.
Counselor.
No, thank you very much. Very short.
Let me ask you the question.
No, the question is coming and I just want to thank her. That's what before you
ask. Our time is up.
Yeah, time up. Girl, thank you for the repentance, eh? But when you come back, go and salute your husband and worship him like a god.
Yes, what should I do to my man? How do I approach this without attacking the woman?
In the first place, anybody that your husband has a side chick, you don't have right over the side chick.
Yeah, you said
that. Keep that in here. Okay. Number two. Anything you do against the side chick, you destroy your marriage.
Mm-hmm.
Be a wife. All men need is for a woman to respect them. So what do you do to your husband when you suspect or you think? The question is that suspecting and thinking are not the same thing.
Yeah.
Like she said, those of us who have decided not to cheat, it's not because of anything. No woman can do anything to stop the husband from cheating. Cheating is a personal decision.
Okay.
So husbands watching me who are not cheating, it's your decision.
Mm-hmm.
So don't think that you have anything you are doing extraordinary. that is also infiltrating or increasing a man to cheat. Other women too are dying right now in their relationship because they think that they are doing something wrong. That is why their husband is getting a side chick. The final thing is that never ever think that any side chick can collect your husband. If only you have not stopped being a wife.
Okay.
No matter what is happening, focus on a man who her wife is focused, gets confused with a side chick.
I shouldn't be deprived from sex, food and all that.
Oh, look, people are giving sex two rounds in the room, their bedroom, master bedroom. When they say, I'm going to wee-wee out in the outer place, and they go and say, I have sex and talk of your house. So it is not the number of rounds that cause a man to stay. But I'm saying that, women, don't kill yourself because your husband is cheating.
Okay.
Don't go for prayer meeting and pray against any girl to die so that if the girl dies, your husband will get a different one at the funeral ceremony. Okay. God created men to have more women. It is a personal decision not to cheat.
And I
walk away, remember, this Valentine, all cheaters, I'm inviting you to Fise Presbyterian Church at Amasama. Fise, you know the place. This Valentine, that's why I'm spending it.
Okay.
And I'm going to explain this thing to wives who are praying and attacking side chick. So don't miss it. 6 p.m. Presbyterian Church.
What are you going to tell them? Stop praying.
No, don't pray. Don't waste your energy.
Don't pray. All right.
Use the prayer time to change your hairstyle. Use the prayer time to put lip gloss. Use the prayer time, change your bride.
There are women who are doing all that.
So I'm saying that.
And there are men are
so cheating. So be yourself.
Okay.
So once you are yourself,
all right,
attract other important smell. So that don't think you do anything to stop your man. Remember, 0277 is the number. All Cheating Husbands Association of Ghana. Join the Cancelator Fan Club by sending your name to the WhatsApp page. 0277. Oh, your executive.
Yeah. Okay, yes, you've learned your number.
0277. These are executive now from the UK. 0277. They can say lesson. 609-644. Please, I'm begging you, wherever you are, never attack any side chick.
Never attack any side chick. Continue
be a wife.
To live your life and be a wife. If you can transform yourself so he realizes what he's missing out on, then maybe go ahead and do so. Comfort Nokikote says that cheating is a choice. Don't ever forget the law of karma. What goes around
it doesn't work with cheating.
Around.